sick.
Get me inside.
Holy shit, there's so many fucking bodies.
Wyatt!
Yeah.
Oh my god!
Oh my god, what?
We can just talk about this.
You fuck, baby!
Are we taking them, mate?
We're gonna go for a quick one.
Gonna yarn with them. We get the other ones on. Those two on horses, yeah.
He's got pretty good aim while mounted, so you can do that.
Oh, we'll see.
I believe I can fly.
We're going now,
Uncle B.
Gentlemen, how are we?
Oh, well, you know, as good as we can be.
Yeah, we saw you on the other side of bloody Emerald Branch, trying to hold back because you didn't want to look like we're coming up behind you.
Yeah, no worries.
So I tried to get a hold of your bro a couple of days ago, because one of the bros ended up getting pulled back because of someone calling their horse, and apparently someone tried to lasso. So I've lost $350. Apparently your boys and girls were watching at that time.
Yeah, I mean, we like to sit here and watch everything. No, the sheriff's had it handled.
Okay, is there any wording on who had that lasso?
On who? One of the sheriffs got him, mate.
No, sir. As I was running towards this direction, one of you's pulled a lasso out.
Okay. And did they get him?
Nah, but it deterred my, you know, direction.
Okay.
So pretty much what we're trying to say is one of these are the reasons I got caught.
Really?
Yes.
It's quite an accusation.
Well, you know, when I'm like running up the middle of the street there, while these are watching, I'm, you know, gonna make my way this way. Someone pulls a lasso. Looks like they're helping the lawman to me.
Alright. And did they catch you or did the sheriffs catch you?
We've already been over this, you know. It deterred me from carrying on this way. So I turned left and then, you know, the lawman caught me on the other side.
It's an awful shame.
It's an awful shame.
Yeah.
Fuck, is that all you've got to say? It's an awful shame.
Yeah.
Fuck you, babe.
Wouldn't do that.
Oh, you reckon?
Oh,
yeah.
Oh,
I think we're pretty much outnumbering all of you at this point.
I'd be getting
so...
your boys to put your guns down.
Nah, mate.
I don't think so.
What do you mean?
You
get
see
this
anonymous?
Little slimy prick behind that
to
get in front.
So I don't think anyone's putting their guns down right now, eh?
I'd suggest you do. Especially since there's sheriffs over there as well.
Fuck them! That's
yeah,
why we're fucking here!
Why don't you go talk to them?
Twinkle.
I'm here talking to you, mate.
Yeah?
Put your guns down. There's more of us than there are of you. You just really want to die?
I mean, both of you have how many guns trained on you right now? I suggest you tell your boys to put
what
guns
you,
down.
There's only freaking four of yous, mate.
Yeah?
How many of us are there? Can you fucking count?
The bodies hit the floor.
Look, it didn't have to go this way. We can just talk about this.
You fuck, buddy! fucking Gronks, bro. What the fuck? Where did this gun come from? Did we really all go down? Nope. Oh, it's a sheriff.
You'll be alright. You'll be alright. Sorry I had to put you down that way, sir, but... You'll be alright. Stay with me, Feller.
Fuck, bro, I need a bit more than a fucking, I need a bit more, where's the sound, bro? I need a bit more than a fucking pistol, bro. Ugh. Oh, why is he so close? Cousin Arnie. Bro, where's the fucking sound? Yeah, nah, bro should have maybe chilled, I don't know.
Everyone.
Over here, come with me.
Now bring him in the saloon. I guess we separate them from innocent to guilty and then sort them out later. What the hell?
That aims with you?
What the hell happened here?
Damn, pieces of shit.
Don't go reviving any of them until we can make out what the hell happened here.
That kept coming closer and closer to me.
Yep.
Holy shit.
Oh, wow. Oh, did the sheriff's clean us
what
up, bro?
What the hell?
I sent a telegram to the marshal. Lock down this place with, everything y'all have. Look after everybody in here.
All right, you two, stay out here at the front.
Get me inside.
Holy shit, there's so many fucking bodies.
Wyatt! Yeah. Oh, my God!
Oh, my God, what?
He's all right.
Where's Angel? Where's Angel?
In one of the fucking booths.
Hey, doctor?
Where'd Angel go?
Howdy, sirs. How's it going?
Not great.
Yeah, we heard there was trouble. We came right down. I put four of them down myself.
Jethro! Where's Jethro?
Oh, shit. Is he gone back out?
But he didn't come back with you.
Hey.
So, Jethro, pour some whiskey in my mouth.
Sir, I'm going to go get Iron Jaw. You stay here.
Marcus, there's this gentleman on the ground here.
Yes, fantastic.
He's the one with the...
taking a photo of him.
Not yet, but is he being revived right now?
I believe
being helped out. Okay, I'm going to take a photo of the other one in the corner, but you want to keep an eye on this one?
Yeah, I got this one.
All right, friend, okay. I'm just going to cut your shirt off and your vest. This guy's got some bullet wounds as well, so I'm going to have to do some searches and stuff and get him up as quickly as I possibly can.
Sheriff, we taking him to the sheriff's department?
Hang on, I should probably get a shirt on.
At this point in time...
There's still no fucking alcohol.
Everyone is, obviously being treated for their wounds by the doctors.
Right.
Now, I have no idea what the hell happens through the town. All we know is we was getting responding to a robbery here inside the saloon. That's what we were doing. Now
somebody was robbing the saloon.
Something happened in town, disagreement of some sort. Now me and the deputies are not going to push anything. If y'all got something to say, I'm sure y'all could find us at the sheriff department if you wish to fill out a statement, if you may remember anything. That goes for everybody in here, okay? So, if anyone has a statement of some sort and they wish to come forward, you can reach me, any of the deputies to reach me, or the marshal. But for now, let's get everybody out of cuffs.
All right, you heard the sheriff?
He called my mom ugly.
Who said it?
Said my mom was ugly.
Yeah, I was out the back covering.
The fella I checked.
I'm scared to. Oh, you're saying before they shot bullets at you. Nah, that's terrible.
All right. Now, we don't. Yeah, like the sheriff said, we don't know what the hell happened. Just please go home safely. Please.
Okay.
Just,
you're
right.
Okay.
It's been a long day.
So, gentlemen, as I said, you know, feel free to, ladies and gentlemen, you know, feel free to, if anyone has a statement on what happened, you know, feel free to fill us in on the blanks. So, yeah, everything all sure. Good?
No statement there. We don't know what happened.
Sure. And from you, miss?
Oh, nothing to add.
Nothing to add.
Good. Yeah, good.
All right. Fantastic. All right. Well, I think it must have just been, you know, just a slight disagreement of some sort. I'm sure, you know, the town of Rhodes will definitely sort that out.
Definitely.
Mr. Get your name again. Jethro, is it?
Montana. Yeah,
Montana.
Jethro.
How much do I owe you for the grilled stuff?
One house.
His cousins.
For everyone here, if you require any medical supplies or anything, the doctor's office will be open for a little bit.
Are we all clear?
If anyone is in need of any medical supplies at all.
Bro, we had a fake ID on us too. Fucking something.
Herpes.
Okay.
Oh, fuck. I guess we can sell your herpes. I don't want to go home.
Wait, so
we'll sniff out. They're pretty ruthless.
Yeah, maybe some cream for that here.
Let's get out of here.
Hello, sir. Sorry. It took a moment, thought it was the sheriff's department. Who was the doctor in here?
Yep. I'll kiss every one of you.